This is a quick look at the sensors for the RX480, which has been installed in my PC yesterday. As you can see, at the moment the graphics card is doing very little. The wattage used is about 20, 25, 30 watts at most. I'm going to fire up DVB Viewer, which is an application to view FreeSat, which is going to hammer the application. So we let the application load up, and this is going to view 4K demo from Astra TV. As you can see here from the size of the download from the FreeSat, is 3840x2160 at 50 frames per second, and you can see the GPU memory clock increasing as we go along. The temperature will rise a little bit as well. So this is showing us a 4K video image at 50 frames per second. If we look at some stats, you can see in here . So this is running very smoothly, as one would expect. Now, here is the information for the graphics card. Two five six bit bus. The clock. Look at the options for this. We can see on the DirectX side of things, we're using the lab video decoder. And as you can see, we have selected DirectX video acceleration version 2 for ultra high definition 4K video. Active hardware accelerator for HEVC, which is high efficiency video codec, which works well. Thanks very much for watching.